We present you with our demands. In answer to the catastrophe and humanitarian suffering our Christian sons are confronted with,
we're here to support the Christians of Mosul that were expelled. They were told they must either pay a special tax or convert to Islam, or they must leave Mosul. The jihadis stole their wedding rings. The Christians were left with nothing, leaving behind their papers, property deeds. They left only with what they were carrying.